Hey everyone, it's Temi here, back with another video. I get asked a lot about what are some good resources to use when starting out with learning how to code, and I completely understand why. There's a lot of resources and a lot of information out there, so it can be hard to know what is right for you. So today I'm going to walk you through some free and affordable resources, because I understand that a lot of people may not want to spend a lot of money on courses or books. And if you're exploring coding out of curiosity, then there's no reason why you should spend a lot of money. And I personally think that some of the best coding resources out there are free. For your reference, all the resources I mentioned in this video will be listed in the description box below. Please give this video a like if you find it helpful, and subscribe if you'd like to see more content about learning to code as a beginner, careers, and general adulthood chit-chats. The first online resource I'd highly recommend is FreeCodeCamp, and this is something I wish I utilized in the beginning of my coding journey. I really don't know why I didn't. I knew it existed, but for some reason, I didn't really pay much attention to it. It's a completely free online platform where you can learn to code through a curriculum, and you can also get some hands-on experience by working on projects as well, which is really good. They offer free online courses and tutorials in coding languages such as HTML, CSS, JavaScript, if you're interested in the front end and web development, and also PHP, Ruby, Angular, and so much more. And another good thing I really like about FreeCodeCamp is that you have the opportunity to obtain some certificates after completing certain courses and pathways in things like web design, APIs and microservices, data analytics. It just really depends on what you're interested in. There's a lot out there. And something I really, really like about FreeCodeCamp, which I use pretty much every other day, is their online blogs. So they have online blogs where people from the programming community, experts, and people who are self-taught as well, can write blogs about certain projects they've created and how they did it, give their expertise on certain topics, and just give general advice as well. And they also have a YouTube channel where they have a lot of courses. So they have courses in front-end web development, so JavaScript, Python as well, Node.js. They have a wide range of courses that you can choose from. So whatever it is you're interested in coding, you're bound to find a course there that really fits what you're looking for. And I'm currently doing a Spring Boot course from the FreeCodeCamp YouTube channel, just because it's a framework I use at work. And I think the course is like maybe 2 or 3 hours. They have a lot of crash courses, which I really like as well. Something else I recently discovered is that they offer free coding interview prep. They have a section dedicated to coding questions that you're likely to get in technical interviews. The questions challenge you with common algorithms that you may be asked about in a technical interview. So the second resource I would recommend is Udemy. This is another online platform which hosts thousands of courses created by users on loads of topics. And whilst you do have to pay for a lot of their courses, you can find some really good free ones too. And I think Udemy usually have a sale like every week or every other week. So never buy a course on there for full price, because you can get it at massively discounted prices. And this is a resource that I really like because I am a visual learner. So I like to code along as I can see an instructor doing it too. Some of the instructors are actually coding bootcamp instructors, which is really cool because it's almost as if you get to learn bootcamp material for free or at a really discounted price. But one thing to keep in mind is that on Udemy, courses can be created by anyone, not just professionals. So make sure to really look at reviews so that you can pick a course that's right for you. Another good thing is that a lot of their courses will include projects as well. So you'll have the opportunity to build and develop your own projects whilst learning how to code. And I personally think this is a really good idea, because I think project-based learning is the best way that you can learn how to code. So the next resource is CodeAcademy, and this is probably one of the biggest and most popular resources that people turn to when they start with learning how to code. It's an online interactive platform that offers free coding classes in 12 different programming languages, including Java, JavaScript, Python, SQL, and so much more. So how it works is that you choose a coding language or topic that you want to learn, and then you actually learn by coding your way through certain exercises that they give to you. And I believe that you can actually change your level from beginner all the way up until advanced. So you have the option to do that too. And what's really great is that you get instant feedback, so you know where you've gone wrong and if you're on the right track or not. So the next resource is called CodeWars, and this is where you can learn coding in a fun and interactive way. It's an educational community where you can learn programming through doing coding challenges in many different languages for free on an online platform. And lastly, I'm going to name just a few of my favorite YouTube channels that I used when I was first learning how to code. And these are just some channels that I think make coding videos that are just so easy to understand and don't make programming seem boring. So my absolute favorite coding YouTuber is FunFunFunctions. Sadly, he's taking a really long break from YouTube and I'm not sure when he'll be back, but for now his videos are still up. And I found his channel particularly helpful when I was learning JavaScript, especially with a lot of the trickier stuff like functions and scopes and ES6. So if you are learning JavaScript, I would definitely recommend checking his channel out. I find that he actually just explains things in a really simple and actually fun way. Programming with Moj is another go-to channel of mine. So at work not too long ago, I found out that I'd be using the Spring Boot framework, so needed to learn JavaScript. And I did panic a bit, I won't lie, but Programming with Moj has a really good Java crash course tutorial. I think it's only 2 hours. So I completed it recently and found it really, really helpful. Again, he explains things in a way that is just really easy to understand coming from someone who is a beginner or on the beginning of their coding journey. With his course, he also included a Java cheat sheet booklet kind of thing, which I refer back to a lot when I'm at work. As well as his Java crash course, I've also done his Node.js one, which I use to prepare for my current role as a graduate software developer. So those are just some of the online resources that I found really useful during my coding journey, some of which I've used before and others I currently use and wish I used at the beginning. I really hope that this video helps you get started learning to code. I know everything can feel quite intimidating and overwhelming at the beginning of your coding journey, but trust me, it'll get to a point where things start to click for you and it will just feel extremely rewarding and you'll be really happy that you stuck with it. Thank you so much for watching. Good luck with learning how to code and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel if you found this video useful.